Colosseum is heating up as the spectators wait for the battle to begin. The battle begins! It hits! Krogunk bounced up! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. Both corners' moves fail. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Mankey uses its move. Krogunk bounced up. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. Both corners' moves fail. The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? That's a hit this time. Krogunk bounced up. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. Slammed him. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Azelf is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Shadow Ball hits. It went down! Nincada is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Shadow Ball hits. It went down! Metagross is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Metagross starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. It fell asleep. Sunkern desperately holds on. Clean hit! The battle has reached its final stage. Bam! The red corner still can't move. Sunkern desperately holds on. The Pokemon in the red corner is still sleeping. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Are we going to see the end of this battle in the next turn? The trainer's strategies will determine the outcome. Big hit! It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.